feel like I can't make it very far. But if you just know that God is able to bless you, and I thank God for something Jesus said in Matthew chapter 18, verse 20, where two or three are gathered together in my name, Jesus said, there am I in the midst of them. And I am so thankful that Jesus is here tonight as we come in his name. I think, how many? And so just remember that this is what Jesus has declared, that when we are focused on him, he's with us. And so he's with us in this moment now. And I'm going to ask the station to tell me one more time what they told me. Thank you. Taking our next call in this moment
Bobo?
Yes?
I called because you weren't getting any calls, and I called that you would pray for yourself, that you continue to have good health, and that your show continues. And, you know, I hope it continues indefinitely.
I would like others to pray for me, that God would continue. Help me to be all that he wants me to be, because he's our help in time of trouble. He's already declared it. Dear God, bless this daughter that's praying for me. Bring me further than where I am, changing for the better. Help me, dear God, to do better in my journey. Minister to all of us, and we shall thank you. Bring us further than where we are, changing for the better. Dear God, I pray in Jesus' name, granted God. We thank you now. And taking our next call at this moment.
Hello?
Hello, indeed.
Oh, Pastor Bogle, I remember you from the 1970s and 80s. Remember when we used to be with WBFG?
Yes.
Oh, long time ago. Long time no here. I think you're beautiful. You're an inspiration to the human race, and certainly for the city of Detroit, and this, how wonderful you are. Hello?
I'm listening.
Okay, got a little bit of feedback there. I want to, just a personal prayer for myself and my friend, that financial, health, and spiritual things get better. But something else I'd like to add. Pray for this city, pray for this state, and pray for this country, because we are spiritually inept, and we need prayer like we've never needed it before, Pastor Bobo.
How true. Dear God, be with all that this one is bringing to this moment of prayer. Minister to him in all of his moment, but minister, dear God, to the hour that is ours in our journey, and minister to our country and minister to the world and let the world know that it needs your help in their journey. Minister to all of us and bring us further than where we are.
Yes,
help
brother.
Us. Huh?
Yes, brother. Preach, brother, preach.
Lord, be with this one. Fill him with your Holy Spirit. Let him know that there's a new chapter in our journey. You promised to be with us each day. And so I'm asking that this day would be blessed. The next day would be blessed. And every day. But God, I'm asking that you would be with many people that go to church, but they don't come to thee. Let us all get closer, God, to you. Grant it, God, and we shall thank you for all of your blessing that is able to be a fresh moment if we get closer to prayer. Let us pray as God, you have said, if we pray, you will hear us and you will bless us. Bring us further than where we are.
Yeah.
Changing for the better in every bit of this journey. Minister to all of us. Dear God, I pray, help us each one to have a moment that's getting to be a better testimony. Minister to all of us, and we shall thank you. Yea, we come to thank you now. And we've pretty much finished the first hour. It's time for station identification.